Joan was quizzical, studied metaphysical science in the home. Late nights all alone with a test tube, Maxwell Edison, majoring in medicine, calls her on the phone. Can I take you out to the pictures, Joan? She's getting ready to go. A knock comes on the door. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer came down on her head. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer made sure she was dead. Silver hammer man. Back in school again, Maxwell plays the fool again. Gets annoyed, wishing to avoid an unpleasant scene. She tells Max to stay when the class has gone away, so he waits behind, writing 50 times, I must not be so. But when she turns her back on the boy, he creeps up from behind. Maxwell stands alone, painting testimonial pictures of Rose and Valerie, screaming from the gallery, say he must go free. The judge does not agree, and he tells them so. But as the words are leaving his lips, a voice comes from behind. Bang, bang, Maxwell Silver.